Morning everyone, this is Soni Patnaik from Derivative Desk, taking you through the Nifty July rollovers for Wednesday. It stands at 49.48%, which is lower than 3 months average of 54.86% and also lower than 6 months average of 54.48%, with cost rising at 0.42. The market-wide July rollover stands at 56.57% on Wednesday, which is in line with 3 months average of 57.92% and slightly lower than 6 months average of 58.57%. Fertilizers, realty, infrastructure, media and metals also higher rollovers on Wednesday compared to the same day of previous expiry, whereas FMCG, power, banking, capital goods and technology also lower rollovers. Among stock specific, it was OFSS, R-Power, Havells, JP Associate and Siemens that saw higher rollovers, whereas M&M, Voltas, L&T, Idea and HL also lower rollovers. Thank you.